Hey, good evening, Tim. Congrats on the win tonight. Dorian Finney-Smith got the defensive player of the game. How good was it to see him active on both ends of the floor and being able to play one of his better defensive games and all-around games tonight?
I mean, that's what Dodo does, man. It's nothing new. We know that he's going to bring it every single day, every single game, whether it's practice or in the game. So, you know, hats off to him. He definitely deserved it. He's going against a prolific player, future Hall of Famer of this game. And all you can do is do the best you can to contain him and just try to be as aggressive as you can without fouling. And he did that tonight.
Coop?
Hey, Tim. It seems like since the snowstorm, from an offensive standpoint, there's been a lot more aggression from everybody as far as just taking the ball into the paint, getting your paint touches to sort of set up everything else about your offense. I know there's been a lot of talk about the work you guys did defensively, but has this become more of a mindset as well for your team?
Yeah, I believe so. And I mean, I know myself and a couple of the guys shoot the ball, are three-point shooters, but also we're really good at driving the ball as well. And I think just taking that time off when the snowstorm hit, everybody just basically did a reality check as far as knowing how good we really can be when we're unselfish and when we're out there playing for one another. And we've been doing that ever since. So during this stretch of game. So, I mean, very happy, very excited that we can continue to do that. And like I said, everything happens and goes well when you have your full roster.
Callie?
Hey, Tim. It seems like in the last bunch of games, Luka and Jalen have gotten a chance to play together on the court more often. So I'm curious, how would you kind of describe their relationship or their friendship off the court?
I mean, everybody gets along when off the court. Not only Luka and JB. I guess it's just them. I think it's just them being able to play with one another out there on the floor because they've been here the longest to do so. So they do a great job of just feeding off one another out there on the floor. And I mean, everybody gets along with one another out there. So it's kind of hard to say.
Chris?
All right, Tim, congrats on the win. So, you know, you've embraced the role of coming off the bench. And can you talk about how important it is to be able to play with everyone on the team? Because I know sometimes when being a starter, you may not play with certain guys in the rotation, but your ability to adjust and play with different guys, can you talk about that?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's just a little bit just has to do with that mindset that I had when I was in Atlanta, coming off the bench for the majority of that time before I became a starter. And just being able, you know, you're going to play with your second group, but also knowing that you have to shift roles when you're playing with three or four of the other starters that come on the floor with you. So, I mean, I'm just trying to be a veteran and do the best I can with the minutes that I'm given, and just try to go out there and provide for my teammates in a positive way.
Okay, the last one will be Davide.
Hey, Tim, my question is about Porzingis. Coach said he's been played probably his best game so far. What have you seen from him differently in the last, let's say, 10 days since, you know, the snowstorm?
KP is, you know, he's very unique. I've been with him probably the longest out of anybody on the team. And just being able to see a guy at 7'2", 7'3", with his ability to put the ball on the floor, to block shots, you know, to shoot long threes, it's kind of rare. So he's just been doing an amazing job of just staying ready. And when, he really wants to play when he's sitting out, but it's great when he gets back out there on the floor. And we know he's gonna bring that energy and that mindset on both ends of the floor to be in attack mode the whole entire time. And that's what we need from the big fella, and we're happy that he's doing so.
Okay, awesome.